The clutch is the core transmission of the motorcycle. The high-quality clutch can provide a better driving experience for the motorcycle. How to produce the clutch? Let's walk into the Dabao clutch factory and find out. Dibas General Manager Zhang received me warmly. What about the performance aspects of this product?
It is very good and has been tested.
Next, I will take you to visit the processing workshop of the clutch. Here is the raw material, aluminum ingot for making the clutch. The next step is to start melting the aluminum and then die-casting the liquid aluminum. Here the liquid aluminum is introduced into the die-casting machine, which is the die-cast embryo. This is the embryo that is die-cast from the lower disc pressure plate of the clutch, and the hair embryo will be placed here for 5 days after high temperature die casting. Machines here are machining planes and outer edges. This process processes the plane and inner bore of the clutch. This link is a processing link of the central set of splashes. Here are some finished products processed by the clutch center set. This is the friction plate of the clutch. Before installation, it is placed in the oil for 24 hours, dried and then moved to the next assembly stage. Here is the glue sleeve and calibration process. This is the process of pressing the big teeth, riveting and applying anti-rust oil. These are the finished product stacking locations for the production of a good clutch. Here is the part of the clutch screw. This is a torque wrench, and for each screw we need to have a fixed torque of 11N. Here the fluency of the clutch assembly separation is detected during operating conditions. This is the guiding drawing for machining. The production of our products is strictly in accordance with the drawings. To do mechanical processing, the testing of products will also be carried out in strict accordance with the standard. Here is a project content of our product factory inspection, mainly to detect the appearance of the product, friction plates and the combination of gomphor line external photos, concentricity. All tests are carried out in strict accordance with the standard. We test all our products. This detection equipment is called the deflector, which mainly detects a runout of the end of the gear, and the end of the gear is generally controlled within 0.15 millimeters. Here is the male normal that detects the clutch ruler. The tolerance range of each 9 teeth should be controlled to 0.02 millimeters to be qualified. This detection tool is called a sieve ruler, which mainly detects a flatness of the clutch. The thickness of the sieve ruler is 0.08 millimeters, which is very precise. This detection device is to detect the force value of the spring in the clutch, and now I will operate it. The force value comes out. When the height is 25 millimeters, its force value is 197N. We just finished looking at the production hall of the Dipple clutch and the inspection process of the product. Debauer clutch was established in 2003, and now there are more than 80 workers, including R&D team, with a monthly production capacity of 150,000 sets of clutches. Products are sold to Mexico in South America, Colombia in Brazil, and other countries in Africa.